For those who want to download the worksheet in these next examples, go to the frugalcomputerguy.com, video tutorials, and then office spreadsheet. And down at the bottom of that page, I will have the link to download those ODS spreadsheets. In this example, we have our rating of the favorite appetizers, main dishes, and desserts, our three categories here. And we've got subgroups, I guess, is what we call that. So to do that kind of chart, we want to get the rating in there as well. And I will change this to a bar chart because I think it looks a little nicer there. And clicking finish. If I make this a little longer, we should have all the values showing. So that's in our groups, we see the desserts, main dishes, and appetizers. One other thing I wanted to show you was, instead of going into the charting tool, if we just type in equals repeat, and then we're going to say we're going to give it this bar, and then we say for the value of D4, it gives us a little our own little bar chart there. And I'm copying and pasting using Control C, Control V, and it's kind of a quick little way to give you an idea of a bar chart without actually using the charting tool at all. Thank you.